So we got pretty much cleaned up with it. Try to get as much as that, you know, all that we could. It looks actually pretty good, you know, just in red. But what we're gonna do now is just start taping it up to. I'm actually gonna leave all the stickers, I'm not gonna take them off. I feel like it's gonna look very. I actually wanna go for the original look. I don't know, I wanna leave something behind, you know, so I'm gonna leave those even though if there's red paint underneath. Hey, it's cool. But other than that, I'm gonna start taping everything so I can start maybe priming and tomorrow. Sorry, night time, so I think I don't want to be too loud. So I'm gonna just prep, get everything ready for tomorrow. So we're back, pretty much done with everything, cleaned up everything already, stripped it down very good. Now we have to do left was, you know, cover up. I wasn't gonna take off the brake lines or anything because it was, I felt like it was gonna be way too much work to put everything back together. So I just decided to tape everything up and hopefully still, I could still, you know, get it back there. Shouldn't be that hard. I think we'll figure it out. But yeah, so this is the next step. Now I just have to sand down and then, you know, put that alcohol or what that's called, I don't know, the acetone or whatever to, you know, to prep it before we climb right down. But that's it. Took a long time to do it, but I think it's worth it, right? And then we got a guest tonight, too. We got this boy Alex right here. He doesn't like to be on camera. So this is what it looks like right after getting primered. I went ahead and got the black primer. I mean, I'm already painting the engine bay black, so I thought it'd be a good idea to get the primer black. Came out pretty good, honestly. I feel like leaving it like that, flat black, like a matte or matte, whatever you, however you say it. So we got that stage done now. Ready to sand down a little bit. Yeah, ready for the paint.
Guys, I think I made a mess. I think so, I don't know. Let's check it out. Look at this fucking mess, y'all. Oh my goodness. That fucking, I mean, I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to use bad words, but the gun that I have is not the one I should have used. I mean, the glass came all right, but it was the spraying technique that was messed up. Pretty much the important part, right? But I mean, it's still fixable. All we gotta do is let it dry and sand and buff it really nice, I guess. And now we could always just start over, right? But we're not trying to do all that. This is an update. We shall see how it goes.